And another silver alert has been issued for 80-year-old Archie Lee Flowers in Montgomery County. He was also last seen Wednesday near Highway 82 in LaFleur County. He's believed to be in a 2007 blue Nissan Versa. If anyone has information on the whereabouts of Archie Lee Flowers, contact the Winona Police Department.